Okay. So, I really wasn't expecting the response I got from the first time this video, you know. I guess I was kind of more expecting people to go, what the hell are you playing? But, so here we are again. This will be part two of Hotline Miami. For some reason, it didn't save that I finished the last stage, so we're going to start with that again. But I really don't mind. I love this game. Without much further ado... Done. That was a lot better than I expected. Okay, so now we really get to continue. B plus. Yeah, I've also switched where my camera window is. Kind of realize I cut off all the text from the last round. So, sorry about that. I'll gladly replay it for anybody on the stream. Just let me know. To clean up. Oh yeah. Ah. Take this. Let's see, where are we gonna go? Nope. Damn. goes. Exactly what's going on. So this is going to be our first actual boss, if you will. I wonder if I can get this one done. Ah! This is going to take some time. Damn. You're supposed to wait until he lunges at you and then you can attack him. Yep, okay. So, gotta dodge that, and then you can go after him. Ah, damn it. So, dodge a couple of these. And this one should be a throw. Ah, okay. It's like three times he has to do that or something. Death. Cool. Yeah, I don't know if I need to remind you, this game's violent. Okay. Sure. huh? about to start getting trippy. One bullet. Start with a drill? Okay. Oh, man, this dog's really kind of screwy over, so I'm gonna keep it this one for now. Get him. There we go. There we go. There we go. Shit, cops. Ugh. Are you kidding me? Oh, I gotta do that all over. For the cops coming in morning. Go. Shit, this one's gonna be the hardest. Damn. Oh. Woo. You can't help but feel like a badass in this game when you play it. Like, seriously. My camel? Please tell me I get to spit on people. Ooh. Some Resident Evil shit. Okay. These are definitely not what they seem. Executions, like you were stuck in it. Nope. There we go. Boy, off my nuts. Oh, get him. Damn it. Yeah. gun. Are you kidding me? That dude must be dead. Part two. Or else we're missing one. Ugh. Fuck, it's that dog. Oh. Okay. Butthole bugger. Take a break there. I'm gonna wrap this up in the final part for the next one. Once again, just try to keep this 30 minutes around, but hope you enjoyed it. Once again, this is Hotline Miami. I'm playing the Steam version of this game's out on PS4, PS3, Vita, and PC. This is also a sequel if you like it, but definitely check it out. It's worth it. We'll see you guys in the next one.